Rocky Flats, represented jobs, it represented money, and the senators were quite interested in having that come to Colorado.